to meet Blackhand, my parents would have strongly objected.
So this guy puts himself in position to get rejected not only as a man, but as a nomination. It's like he wants an excuse to get mad.
Very possible.
Nothing but chills. We're working off a bad sketch.
Guys, you know, the DNA of one of the victims now is African-American, sentenced by multiple rape and homicide, just released from prison last year.
So where is he now?
Where can we find him? That starts.
What's wrong?
Progressive MS. This is a halfway house for men with disabilities. He's been pretty bad off for a few years now. He's taken a lot.
Maybe. Mr. Starnes, we're investigating a series of rapes in Chinatown.